So, Leavers Day coming up, we need to pitch some ideas forward for the video. So, Katie, you've got a sheet there for the people who said they want Leah, Katie, Flo, Miles.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Wagwan, has the meeting started?
It has now.
What are you doing here?
Here for the end of your film, obviously.
To contribute our brilliant ideas.
Wait, what are we doing again? Sorry, but we need this room for a serious meeting now.
By the looks of things, your meetings aren't very serious.
Okay, so firstly the introduction. Has anybody got ideas for that?
Maybe something musical?
I got an idea for a good song.
Just like in the movies, it starts to rain and we, we're the broken beauties, blindfold and minds collide.
Jeffrey D. Morgan, Norman Reedus, Matt Smith, Matt Baker from The One Show, Ant, and half of the Chapel Brothers.
Annabelle, this isn't helping. We need to decide what we're going to put into the Leavers film.
Exactly. So far, all we've been able to accomplish is some dodgy lip-syncing.
I mean, I did manage to save Mr. Cobb and Mr. Hardwick to take part.
Well, it isn't enough. We've only 36 hours until the Leavers Day assembly.
Isn't it, though? Isn't this film just going to go on forever?
Sorry.
Oh, sorry! Oh, I'm so sorry!
We can perform a dance routine?
Yeah, like what the girls did for the fashion show.
I was thinking more me and Pri at year 11 prom.
Well, in that case, there's only one option, and it's the lowest form of humour.
Sarcasm?
No, something far lower. Dog box.
Hello. My name is. Hello. My name is. It's Tim Jones, and I'm a year 12 student.
Why are you
Miles, what
are you? I'm not in that, am I? Miles, why are you trying to eat the air?
Miles!
Miles!
Oh, you're ill!
What is it?
That was during my God's face. That
was during your God's face.
Don't remember that, was
it? Miles!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Was that after a party?
I don't think so.
I don't look too good in that either.
I don't look compared to...
Classic. It is classic.
Look, I know in there.
So unimpressed.
We did nothing. We had to
dress up. Everyone had to dress up as something related to the Olympics.
And everyone dressed up as a spectator.
Oh, lad. Cool crew.
It was funny, it wasn't just the ball, was it? The ball was like, you laugh a bit at the ball. Mm. And then he pulls out the whole box of cereal. And the whole carton of milk.
Yes, that was an incident and a half.
We all remember this.
That's in my yearbook.
Shreedal, we get to the very top of what Martin was this on the sugar loaf.
It's like a sort of proper China bowl.
A full pint of milk and a box of cereal.
And then he gets the box of cereal and we're like, okay.
And this is just before he collapsed, like 10 metres away.
We had to carry his bag up.
I think it leaked on the way back down as well, didn't it?
Yes, it did.
Oh, that was so
here we
go.
Oh, no.
This was...
That was probably one of the highlights of my school life.
Oh, why did he... What? Oh.
And his eyes all swollen shut.
Oh, right.
No. Yeah. Tim, you've just seen this photo.
What happened? That wasn't a good day for you.
Right, I was supposed to give my bloody comment. Tim.
That wasn't a great day for you, was it?
No. You just saw this photo.
Do I have to say it wasn't a good day for you again?
It wasn't a good day for me, was it?
It's just what scripted happened, now, Tim? Isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, Luke, when Nick chucked a load of water over you.
Head is shame before we even put them in.
It's Mr. Reese's watch.
Yeah, he knew it was happening.
Anthony!
Luke, you're the only one without one.
Why would I put that on my head?
Because why would you not?
Yeah,
once in a lifetime trip.
Look at the people who have them on their heads.
What's it called? Big apple.
Okay.
My life.
I'm
so dead with you, Annabelle.
I'm like,
you're just like,
oh yeah.
What
is that? That was just like perfect. I chicken-legged Annabelle, but I didn't realise it would work so well.
Can we look at the wall?
Can you still do that with your eyes?
What? Oh no.
Yeah, you're cold.
I can't.
You can.
No, that's real.
They realise.
Oh, that was good.
Oh, there we go. We got that tourist in the background in the other photo. She's like,
there's a lot going on in that hair, Mick.
107 still is. So let's see.
It looks like he wants to see the manager.
Just classic Will. It's just classic Will.
Yeah, it is.
It's just classic Will.
So,
classic Will.
Meet the pasty.
So, I'm eating a pasty.
Oh, Will.
Oh, Will. That's me. Look at you.
Thank you. That's a nice brand.
Hey. How to look the same.
No, I like to think my hair's gotten better.
No, it hasn't.
Oh, I remember that was my hat.
You're so impressed.
I spent €6 on that hat in a market in, what was it? The north of France.
Oh. That's like Tim's fedora. The Tim's famous fedora.
Yeah.
Thanks, Will.
Tim, you kind of look like you've just discovered fire.
Oh! You love them things! I love that you're in the bottom chicken to give us a say. Annabelle,
I can't even.
It's because I was trying to get as high as possible. I just have my exposure.
Oh.
Yeah, that was so fun.
Yeah.
Oh.
Annabelle, you're in like every
big old ice space.
Please tell me that's going
That still
in.
Scares me, that photo.
I was like, wait, what? This image just looks a bit off. I was a bit like that to me.
There's something slightly unsettling about that.
Thanks, Craig.
Looks so funny.
That is
I
so...
what the noise was. I thought, oh, what's your nine doing here? You lot haven't changed.
Are you okay, Annabelle?
I'm not okay.
Yeah.
Katie was
when she was in year two to refuse to read to Megan Chick.
And yeah. She refused to put her pencil case away when I was in reception.
Katie said, I am not reading.
It comes back down to you doing your speeches. I remember Hayden's attempts to inform me about Linux, which I'm sorry, Hayden, it didn't work. I'm none the wiser. I remember Luke and his bog snorkeling. The joys of bog snorkeling.
Well, guys, I'm still a little traumatised from the time I was a number of your, you guys in this room's form tutor. I'm sure a number of you can remember that. But above all, I'm most traumatised. And those of you who remember this will certainly remember this, when that slightly strange gentleman came in and informed me that if I ever got pregnant, he'd be my manager. So, yeah.
You'd have to try quite hard to be meaner than Mr. Cobb just was.
Really? What did Mr. Cobb say?
Right, of any point during the whole school career? At
any point.
There's just too many fears.
No. What have you done again? So I haven't really got many good memories, no.
Year 13, what can I say? I'm going to miss you. Well, some of you anyway. I'm especially going to miss my jog squad and all our field trips that have been carefully planned to allow lunch and waggers.
Yeah,
yeah.
Remember that
eco-vampire?
Yes, it's me.
Miles as well.
Miles.
Ah! There's an eco-vampire! Somebody come and help me!
There's that wonderful scene where, where I think we sort of had Owen kind of hidden in the cupboard.
Ah! An eco-vampire!
And then for some reason Juan is also like in the back of his own cupboard.
Ah! It's
gone.
A lot of excitement, but often Owen was the slayer.
Yeah.
You took it in turns. Oh. You were funny. You were brilliant to work with.
Yes. Oh, some good, some bad. I always like the memories of the engineering scheme.
Gonna miss having somebody my own age in my year 13 class as well. So Manraj, I'm gonna miss you. Keep being kind to those year 8s.
But I just thought I'd remind you all of something that was really, really important in all your lives. Do you all remember doing minute maths? Yeah. Well, I can tell you that there's still one person from your year group who has never had the better record, and that was Luke. Luke, nobody's ever beaten your best worksheet score. We do try every year, but nobody ever gets near it. Oh, he was the same as well. He did really well.
So many haven't seen you grow from tiny little ones in the infants to the men and women you are today. Really.
So driving into the car park nice and safely, yeah. Always good. Behaving yourselves at all times.
Yeah. Oh no, I feel they've just exceeded all expectations. I mean, just Alex Phillips really making it to the end of year 13.
It's incredible.
Who thought that could
happen? And actually, the first and only year group to watch the new bill go up, knowing that they won't ever set foot in it. How does that feel?
Yeah. Alex Phillips. Becoming transfixed by my fan in my room because it was making some kind of dinosaur-like noise and he could not stop laughing.
I take on the form group and I saw he was in the form and I saw Jack Webley's name and I thought, it'll be good value. That didn't actually come true. But at least I had him for biology as well for 2 years. I tried to encourage him to drop it today, yes, but unfortunately dropped chemistry instead when I was stuck with him.
Yeah, I mean, I've taught you maths all the way through. I said incredibly inappropriate things to my sixth form class, I know.
True.
No, I taught them all the way through. They're a lovely, lovely year group. Bit by bit, their personalities have changed. We've got Miles, who used to be a good student, now decides that the only time he wants to work is about 3 minutes before an exam starts.
Go ahead.
Okay, bonjour. Et au revoir. Ed, Owen and Imogen, vous êtes mes champions, mes héros, vous êtes intéressants, travailleurs, curieux, oh là là, vous êtes super.
Miles, I never thought you would grow, you were so tiny in nursery. And yes, it was true, you did used to eat leaves. Also, just girls, Florence, Imogen, Katie, really lovely. Isabel, Annabelle, gorgeous. And I get Anne, Juan, I can't even find something to tell you. We're just so Mr. Perfect all the time.
I'm trying to think what show that I think Beauty and the Beast was one of the shows.
Did that one with like the combination of all.
Oh, yeah.
Musical Memories, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Who was the caretaker?
Really we ran out of ideas that year. For Beauty and the Beast. Because I heard on the grapevine that Luke Corden has fond memories of having a knife strapped to his back.
Traumatic 2 years with my form group. And obviously that's why a lot of them left at the end of year 11.
You got Luke Corden with his incredibly up and down performances, and every time I give him any sort of assessment, sometimes he's a genius, and sometimes I can't believe he managed to tie his shoelaces in the morning.
Well, he knows history, put it that way. I'm not so much sure about English, but there you go.
And I've got Owen, who ever reliable Owen.
I actually quite like Owen Vinyl, but he maintains that golf is a sport, and it's just a general walk. I'm a big fan of asking questions. I think it's really important, but not the one Joe's asked. People say there's no such thing as a bad question. Listen to Joe Griffiths.
I think my favourite memory actually was of the fashion show, because you guys were brilliant. Taking on a new head of year and being kind to her. Producing a fantastic fashion show for the first one with lots of, I think that was a real highlight, because again, after taking you on as a head of year, not having you in year 12, it was good to get to know you all. And yeah, I just think you've been a pretty good bunch. Give me the impression that you listen to me
and work.
Do what I ask.
And work.
And work.
Not all of them, of course. That Luke Corden, for example.
Alors, bonne chance pour l'avenir, bonne chance pour l'université, et au revoir à tous les year 13. Au revoir.
Good luck.
Yes.
For the future.
Yeah,
the world
is your oyster.
Stay happy.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, what's it like to try really hard?
And memories of my years with you will remain with me forever, whether I want them to or not. So goodbye, leavers of 2018, and good luck.
Overall, I just remember you as a very funny, nice, bright, creative year group. I won't forget you easily, although my memory's fading fast.
We salute you and all the very, very best.
Yeah,
and
we're going to say the very, very best for everything in your futures.
Really wish you all every best for the future and good luck. Good luck with your exams as well.
Okay.
Thank you.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
Good luck. Very, very best of luck. I'm sure you'd have given it everything. The amount of times I've told you that I don't care whether you get an A star or whether you get a U, as long as you can look me in the eye at the end of it and say that you tried your best. That's all I can ever ask, and I'm sure that all of you will do that. Good luck, enjoy the summer, and let me know all the gossip when you come back from the holidays. Cheers.
You will be missed, and I wish you the best of luck with everything. And if Luke Corden could please return all of the many copies of books that he's stolen from the English department, I would be forever grateful.
But you've been a fantastic bunch. Lovely to know you as your history teacher, your geography teacher, some of you going way back, and some of you as your form tutor. It's been an absolute blast, guys. So all the best. Good luck for the future. Try not to hurt anyone. Take care, guys.
Will, thanks for being the Chico captain this year. And I wish you all lots of luck in your next chapter.
It's just lovely to have people come back and let us know that you're actually getting on and passing and enjoying life outside, because it is really good to see you once you leave, because we just never know. We send you out there and hope
for the best. Indeed.
Yeah.
And I just like to say, above everything in life, be happy.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Doesn't matter what you do in life, doesn't matter whether you're successful or not. If you're smiling, then you're successful.
Thank you.